Hello, this is me, Christian, again, and we're doing our 248 free throw video. Now the only difference, right? It's like I can now actually heal. I don't have Shield Breaker in case you're wondering. And I did not play that smart. Sorry if I took that kill. Get ready to die. There's still everyone in the game. And there's still a good chance of turning this battle around too. Pretty sure the Carnage is like at 5 kills or something. We're gonna get this kill. Great, you found enemy 4. Oh, dang, we have to get in cover. And I am just surrounded by every single player right now. Yeah, I might as well get killed by him. Oh, he's so not liking this right now. And a takedown. Yeah. Now that's how I roll. How nice. This guy's been really keeping up with me. What is he at, 9 kills or something now? Now I'm out of getting chances to get my robots back. Now I'm not getting any kills. Great job, other players, for ruining that chance. If I can at least get lucky and get one kill before, well, the very end of the match, that would be good. Nope. Even that kill gets stolen. But he did lose his resistance though, so that's good. It should be coming back any moment now. I really need this kill badly. And there's the end of the match in a few seconds out now. So if you enjoyed this video, please make sure to subscribe, turn the notification bell so you never miss any of these videos, and put those thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. We really appreciate if you do, guys. Anyways, this is about it, so Christian signing off. Bye-bye. I really tried. And yeah, we had about 2.2 million damage. So once again, we ended up with the most damage, but not with the most kills. So, oh well.